皆さん、こんにちは。
Here is Jerome Polin. Look at the little guy. Not a lot of people know this, but he spent his elementary and junior secondary year here at IPH West. He graduated elementary at the year dot dot dot. Soon then, continuing to attend IPH again, he worked very hard during his secondary year preparing for his national exam. And all that hard work paid off. He was announced one of the top scorers in the region at that year. He then moved to a very prestigious high school we all know as SMA Lima. There, he wins more awards for his hard work and learning efforts in all the competition he attended. He graduated SMA Lima with flying colors. He was given a chance to apply for a scholarship into one of the best universities in the world, NTU. He would then work harder to be able to acquire a full scholarship to NTU. But despite all that hard work, he was deemed unworthy for the scholarship. But that did not stop him from achieving his dream. He was given a second chance to receive a scholarship to a university in Japan, which was given to only two people out of thousands more. And by the grace of God, he was one of those two. He only had 1 month to learn Japanese, then he's off to Japan. There, in Japan, a brand new idea sparked in his head. He and his buddy Kevin would start a channel that would help people know more about the language and life in Japan. So, at the 23rd of December 2017, Nihongo Mantappu was born. Nihongo meaning Japanese language and mantappu means mantap. The two buddies continued making videos in their channel. Their channel grew slowly and steadily, but sadly, the dynamic duo turned uno when Jerome's pal Kevin decided to leave the YouTube business due to university life. But Jerome did not give up just yet. He continued to raise his channel until the time his channel blew up to the public. His channel recently reached 1 million subscribers and continues to grow more. He would guest star in shows like Hitsanputi and be endorsed by large companies on Yahoo. All the hard work took him this far in life. He would never back down or give up when it comes to facing challenges. If it weren't for his strong will, he wouldn't be the Jerome Polin we know and love. His phrase mantap jiwa is perfect to describe who Jerome Polin is. A very hard-working young man who has a very strong will, and the prayer of his friends and family, combined with the grace of God, he was able to push hard to success. So just like the man himself, let's be determined in what we are chasing for and fight for our passion. Just as what he always says,
mantappu!
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 Jiwa!